In the main editing window, you'll see that it's divided into three main areas: the preview window, the media library window, and the timeline. In the media library, you can see various types of built-in assets, such as video stock and background music. First, let's click here to import the materials you want to use. After selecting an asset, you can preview it in the preview window on the side. Next, drag and drop the material into the timeline area below. The timeline is where we primarily edit our video. Here, you can adjust the length of materials, cut clips, move assets, add background music, and more. If you want to preview the video you are currently editing, move the playhead to the desired timestamp, then click the play button in the preview window or press the spacebar on your keyboard. Once your video is complete, you can click the menu bar to save your project, or click the export button here to export your video.